Another day, another chapter. What is this?
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and fruit yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
I think this is the one. Never mind. I know there's a toilet where they attack you. I swear. I'm not crazy. Honest. I knew it. I fucking knew it. That fucking whisper just say caca? He's not wrong.
Initiated.
Oh no, the trope. It finally claimed him.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece.
Likewise.
Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
You know, some fucking security guard. Bastard flagged me like twice. The first time is understandable.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Like I said, the first time is understandable. He thought I might have been some kind of fucking monster. The second time he's trying to get up, he's got his fucking... the barrel of his rifle aimed right at my fucking face. Come on, man. That's bullshit. Fuck off.
suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
I got 4 nodes, pretty good. I could fully upgrade this thing if I wanted. Ooh, or I could get a health upgrade. Yeah, I think it'd be a good idea. Kinda weird how the screen is sort of shaking left to right. Alright, there's the first health upgrade of the game. Not that I really needed a thing. At least, not yet, maybe. Oh yeah, I remember these places. That actually wasn't as bad as I remember it being. Oh! I didn't know you could actually break their limbs off. I thought they were more for show. Thought the only thing you could really break off was their fucking tentacles. I think I missed that. Oh. I see you, motherfucker.
Replacing nutrient pad.
Thank you. Nice. I think I mistook this one for another. I remember there being at least one that was like, you have to freeze that. And then you can get at the motherfucker that's in there. Might be on another level. I actually don't know which side would be better to come out on in this. It's locked. Looks like it might be. Might as well make sure. Yeah, looks like it.
Warning. Toxins detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
What's that say? Max load? 2,500 kilograms? Goddamn. Sturdy fucking lift. Is there anything I can see from up here, actually, that I can grab? Well, it doesn't look like it. I remember something like that. Might just be another level. Fuck that, I'm going over here. Ooh, refrigeration. I remember something about this one. Hmm. ominous save station. Fascinating. Now the game has sufficiently made me aware of this new enemy type. Oh, that's not too bad. Actually, what can I drop? Because that's worth 2,500. This is worth 1,000. Line racks. I'll just drop this. Bigger med pack. Shit. That's pretty cool. But then you throw it out into the zero G, and it becomes zero G. That's neat.
Entering zero gravity.
Where's the stuff they dropped? Or did they even drop anything? Lord above, I hope I don't die needlessly on one of those fucking jumps. It's happened at least once before. It doesn't look like there's anything else. Warning, extreme heat. Ah, I recognize this place.
Air filtration system still active. Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Wasn't there one over there? Or is that dropped down in front of me? Oh no, I think I see him. Yeah. There he is. What a fucking genius. Oh shit, it looks like I missed something over there. God damn it. Probably wasn't anything important, just some fucking ammo. So we got ourselves a big fatty. Do you see him? He came flying in out of fucking nowhere. Alright, wants me to go up. I knew it. I knew I wasn't crazy. I knew I remembered something over here. Hydroponics control.
Thank you.
I don't even know if there's like a part of them that you can actually break. If they have a limb. I know they got that stupid fucking appendage, but to get at that, you gotta let them pretty much come at you. Or like come at one of the corpses, and then at that point, why the fuck even bother? Down. I could go back and get that shit, but I don't give a fuck. Ooh, can't believe I almost missed these. A lot of shit I almost missed, goddamn. Could invest in more health, but why bother? Kinesis kinda sucks. It's an investment. Get that full duration. I'll do some store shit before I save. There we go. I remember this game being so much fucking harder. Maybe it's because I was too much of a goddamn pussy. Shit, maybe I still am. Alright. Corruption. Chem lab report from Professor Jagerwald H. Attending Dr. Cross E. Elizabeth, no doubt you're aware of the organic growth found in some parts of the ship. I've been examining the substance and thought the results would interest you. The cells most closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. Like bacteria, the organism infects other cells through osmosis, then mutates and reproduces agamogenetically. What's amazing is the speed at which it grows. A single bacterium reproduces 20-fold in just 1 minute. I've never seen anything like it. I won't stake my reputation on it, but I think this may be a genuine alien life form. Professor Holly theorizes that it's a habitat transformer. The levels of gaseous output are tremendous, which is why it smells so bad. But to what end, we simply don't know. I'll keep you posted, Heinrich. I always love that fucking science bullshit that goes into these. Oh, media. I'm very much surprised that lazy fucking list to the left actually avoided that shot. Dirty fucking neck, holy shit. Fucker will put Rich Piana to shame. Oh yeah, what did he drop? Just fucking ammo. Oh, more ammo. Great. Ooh, what is that? Is it upstairs? Is that where he's coming from? I don't know. Maybe I'm just hallucinating. Or maybe I'm not hallucinating. Maybe I'm not crazy after all. Ah, fuck it. Who knows? Maybe I still am. I got 4 nodes. Let's upgrade shit in this bitch. Stasis maxed out. Most useful thing in the fucking game. Could upgrade capacity. Go for reload. Speed. Or I could go for another thingy of health. For however much that's worth. Oh, I forgot to check if they've got a level 4 suit yet. Actually, hang on. I'm gonna check my inventory. See if I can sell anything for an extra node so I don't have one. So I don't, like, need one when I don't have it. I got a bit of ammo. 7,000 credits. I do. So I will spend this shit right here. Go back, buy a node. Bim bop boom. And then we're fucking kosher. We'll be fit for consumption by Jewish individuals. Upstanding Ashkenazi gentlemen. If such a thing exists. On while you watching, prevent coronavirus and all that shit, whatever. Sorry,
vegetative anomalies detected in the east grow chamber.
Well, I just got shit on. Alright, I recognize this shit. Where are you?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Come on out, you asshole. That first leg drop killed him, but I guess I was wrong. Meaty son of a bitch. I probably used too much stasis on that fight. I guess he thought he'd be safe down there. Like before he got transformed and all that shit. Fucking gross, dude. It's a disgusting job, but I guess someone has to do it. Isaac better be getting paid big. Expecting someone to come out of there. Oh, stasis. This one's much faster. Sweet release is on the way, buddy. Kind of wonder what all this shit tastes like. Like if you were to take it and fry it up in a pan, if it'd be any good. Oh. Ah.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
She's gonna report when she least wanted to know more. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Oh yeah. This is the one I was thinking of earlier. I thought that other door led to refrigeration. No, it's this one. Maybe. I don't know. I could be wrong. Stinky fucking meat hallway. Anything? Oh no. Just more stinky fucking meat. I was pretty close to the hole though. He almost got me, the little bastard.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
It's crazy to think there are still people alive on this shit heap.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah, meat space. That noise.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling.
Ah.
Once you're clean, you can get into food storage.
Oh, shit.
I think I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor.
Tell him I said
that's
hi.
Not possible.
Wouldn't want to be rude. So I wonder what all these spiky shits are for. What do they accomplish? Who do they help? Oh, thank you. Don't believe their lies, read what they really say. Oh, it's a cipher. I mean, it's not like nobody fucking knew that. It's been what? Over a decade? This game came out in like 2008. Still looks pretty good for a game from 2008, though. Held up really well. And once again, that was not the place I was expecting to be in. It said fucking refrigeration east. I was expecting cold. Also, why are there explosives over there anyway? I don't know, who cares? Where's the one to go? Down. Verily. Oh, we're free. Probably gonna lock me in. I stand corrected. Oh, that's worth 1,000 though. Well, actually, hang on. Is there anything in here that's... this. Fuck that shit. Give me contact energy. Don't you look at that? It looks like all the corpses are magically put the fuck back together. Fantastic. Taking a shit.
Help me.
See, it's curious. You know, if you actually believed that was your girl, you'd expect her to be shit scared right now. She doesn't exactly sound shit scared, does she?
Thank you.
Alright, how many notes do I have? I've got one. I might as well buy another. I always keep one on me at all times, just in case there's a door. Yeah, fuck it. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I closing it? I'm an idiot. I wonder if these doors are just cleverly disguised loading screens. Alright, perfect. Twenty shots, cocked, locked, ready to rock. Let's go fuck up that giant meat monster. I guess I could get a couple more rounds. Couldn't hurt. Alright.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. Hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Ooh, tasty.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
You got it, boss. Things I do for a fucking paycheck. Oh boy. And everything is going fucking crazy.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, that's lovely. My bad. Nice. Oh, ammo. I actually wonder what he was shooting at me that whole time. Is that
Isaac,
compressed food?
You did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of Drake anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Look at them all flailing in celebration. Fucking adorable. Alright, now which way is out? Anything else in here I can grab? Sure as fuck is. A large one, no less. 5,000 in the bank. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Exiting zero gravity.
I have to wonder if that thing is even really dead. It's fucking huge. You'd expect to have to kill like the whole thing to actually get it dead. Like just burn the whole fucker. I need some ammo. Perfect. Oh, now I get a fucking line. How did they even get at these tomatoes? Is there a way to remove that glass or something I'm not aware of? Probably. Who cares? Just tomatoes. I hate tomatoes. Disgusting. Unless they're in a salad. Jesus fucking Christ. These physics are amazing. I wonder if there's ever anything I can pick up from the tramway. I imagine there would be. At some point. Yep, we did it, boys.